Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are seeing like Wi-Fi doesn't have a valid IP configuration on our Windows 10 operating system, you are in the right place. We can easily fix this issue in two simple steps. Friends, if you do watching my video first time, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will post every day a technical video for you. Without further ado, let's get started. First step, you have to open the command prompt. To open, go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD. And you will find command prompt under best match results. Right click and select run as administrator. Say yes to continue. Now in the command prompt, follow with me. Type netsh space winsock space reset and press enter. Then type netsh space winsock space reset catalog. Press enter. Then type netsh space in space ip space reset log dot txt. Then press enter. Now we have reset the all network sockets by using the command prompt. Finally, you have to type ip config space /flushdns. Then press enter. And then finally type exit to exit the command prompt. Guys, as a second step, go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings from the best match results. Then you have to find network and internet option. Click on that. And at the end, you will find network reset button. Click on that. And guys, finally, if you do reset your network sockets, then you must restart your Windows operating system. Sometimes it will automatically restart for you. And guys, make sure you have backup your Wi-Fi passcode, because after reset your network, it will ask you to reconnect your Wi-Fi. To reconnect it, you have to have the password with you. If you don't know how to find the Wi-Fi password which you connected, then watch the above video. It will show you how to find the Wi-Fi password on your system and take the backup. Then hit the reset now button and say yes to continue. It's going to reset the network. After that, it's going to shut down your computer and restart within 5 minutes. Now let me restart my system manually. Now I'm going to restarting my device. Guys, in order to work these methods, you should restart your Windows operating system once. Guys, once you restart your system, you will find like network sidebar in the right. It will ask you to yes or no. Do you want to allow this PC to discoverable by other PCs? Then say yes or no. This is left to you. So once you select the option, you can see that you are successfully able to connect the internet on your system. So that's it guys. This was the quick and easy tutorial on how to fix the Wi-Fi doesn't have a valid IP configuration on Windows 10 operating systems. I trust the problem will be solved, and if you solve the problem, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.